U.S. Congress, the House of Representatives, and the Senate together create what we call Congress. These two groups of elected lawmakers and the President govern the United States, creating new laws and deciding on issues that affect all Americans, such as taxes and declarations of war. Their meeting halls are in the U.S. Capitol Building in Washington, D.C., the capital of America.